Come on. This way. Right behind you. Do you miss being with him? With Jesse? No. We've been together for so long. Look, Jesse's great. I love his parents. They will always be family, but we were just on autopilot. Hey, how come we never talked about this stuff? I don't know. It didn't feel... You never really talked to me about Kat. Yeah, because there isn't much to talk about. Yow. I got the impression that you didn't really like her. I don't care about her one way or the other. Okay. No, I think she's a talented artist. I've grown to like that tattoo of yours.
You are right.
So big of you. And I think she wasn't right for you.
Interesting.
Shut up.
Okay.
X button. Jump.
You can tie Shimmer up here.
Hey.
You want to see something spectacular?
You're gonna point at your face, aren't you?
Nothing is that spectacular.
Oh, brother.
Come on, stupid. What do you think of this view, huh?
It's pretty nice.
Yeah, this route has its perks.
Where do we sign in?
Come on.
Fuck. Who do you used to do this route with? Jesse?
Eugene.
Right. Ah, Eugene. Man, he was funny.
Oh, yeah. Plus, he taught me about rewiring electronics and stuff. May we all be that sharp at 73.
May we all make it to 73.
Sign us in.
What was this place?
It used to be a radio tower.
Hey, I'm gonna guess this bong was Eugene's.
Left stick. Rotate. Huh. X button.
It's put mine. That. He gave it to me.
Hey, do you have any on you, actually?
Oh, I wish. Eugene always had some on him.
Use scavenged parts to upgrade your weapons at a workbench. square button. Read.
And there.
Square button. December 8th. Dina Eugene. All clear. D. December 27th. Dina Eugene. Found a wild horse stuck in the ice. Got it out. Taking it back to camp. Skipping the next lookout. D. January 24th.
Come here. Town up ahead's our last stop. Take a look.
Right stick. Move the camera.
There's the town. With the big tower thing?
Yep. That's where the next lookout is.
X button. Back.
That a supermarket?
Yeah. We'll pass that on our way into town. Let's get back to the horses. Question. Were you wearing those same clothes yesterday?
They're clean.
No judgment.
It's patrol, you know. We're here to kill infected, not to look fancy.
They look nice.
Thank you.
How many do you think it would take to bring down a moose?
More than one. Where the hell are they?
Let's go find them. Shit. I hear some inside. How the fuck did they get in there?
More importantly, how do we get in there?
Dina, this way. See if we can get around to the back of the supermarket.
Good idea.
Good?
Yeah.
Nice throw, by the way.
Thanks.
The way we came in was barricaded. How'd that runner get in here?
Yeah, it's a good question.
What's the most infected you've ever taken down here?
It's gotta be the one I had with Joel a year or so ago. It was like, I don't know, a dozen? You?
Cleared about 20 once. There was a group passing through.
Fuck. Maybe we'll get you a new personal record today.
Dina, this way.
More runners.
Let's keep it quiet. Let's see how it goes.
Looks like it.
We've still got to get the ones in the supermarket.
Let's keep circling the building. There's got to be a way in.
Ellie, help me up there. Want to look around.
All right, go ahead.
There's a hole in the roof over there. Here.
Thanks.
Look, see?
All right.
Dina,
under here.
Die of old age and not because you get infected. I really don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Deal.
Cool. Anything good back there?
Actually, yeah.
Nice.
See any way to that roof?
I'm not sure.
This way. I'm in. Hey, got some alcohol.
Couple of rags. Here, fix yourself up.
Jesse spores in there. Masks on.
Got it.
Remember, I don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Oh, that's so sweet.
All these spores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected. Yep. Is this part of the supermarket?
I don't know. I think we're above it.
Let's get to the ground floor. can't find a way out.
Try this way.
Blind motherfuckers make my skin crawl. Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out. And then get the fuck out of here. Speaking my language.
Found the door. Help me out.
From the knees. I'll make you a present.
I'll take a present.
Here.
Thanks.
Careful with that. I'm a pro. We're not done. Any still moving? Nope.
You know what? I'm impressed with us.
Yeah. Man, the guys are not gonna believe our numbers.
Okay. Let's go to the next lookout and take a fucking break. We earned it.
Agreed.
See a way out.
It won't budge.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
Cable. Help me out.
Here we go.
Yeah.
That should hold us. Fuck yeah.
Okay, that's good. Here I go.
Here.
lookout. It's just past the next town. I'm following you. Get the door.
You been here?
Rode by it. Never came inside.
All right, let's make sure it's clear. Someone's locked this place up. There's something back there. I think I see a bed.
Think we got a squatter?
You see another way in?
Doesn't feel like anyone's been here in a while.
Shit. I gotta see what's back there. What's going on here?
All this electronic stuff? This has to be Eugene's.
Are you sure?
Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit. But why would he hide it from me?
Definitely Eugene's place. He was a Firefly?
He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ. Killed three soldiers. And two civilians.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak. Oh my God. It's Tommy and Eugene. They look like babies here.
Lights, heaters. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
Hey, found the generator.
Workbench, Eugene. I bet you could mod your gun with this gear.
Yeah, this'll work.
Hello. Ellie, look at the floor. There's more stuff down there.
You see a way down?
Not here. What's he got down here?
Well, it's obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He was so lonely, man.
Oh my God. It's weird.
That's a lot of dead weed.
This explains a lot.
Hey, he's got that videotape thing.
Huh. Dong of the Wolf. Smash Brandy's cooch.
Are these?
It's porn.
Interesting taste, Eugene. Dina. It's a gas mask bong.
God, he was so smart. Oh, there we go.
You think it's still good?
Does weed go bad?
Let's find out.
You having a hard time?
No, I got it. Fuck.
Give me that.
Oh, yeah, like you're gonna get it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Fuck it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
Smells good.
I mean, gonna be stuck here a while, right?
Totally trapped.
Can I ask you a question?
I don't know, can you?
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being, like, absolute trash. And 10 being life-altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night?
Why are we still talking about this? You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that?
Doing.
I asked you to rate our kiss.
I don't know.
I give it a 6.
A 6? Wow.
Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh, what? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.